God, Andrew's fast.
He's really fast. But so are you guys. You're the one in third place, right?
Yeah.
Good driving.
I hope that wasn't watching me on board. You said that just as I spun.
I wasn't. I'm just looking at your times.
Yeah, still a second and a half off pace.
Well, it's not like I can be any more proud.
He is 0.7 of a second faster than my PB in offline. Not sure how he does it.
You guys go ahead. I'm gonna wait for a bit. I don't spin. Get in the way or anything.
Classy spin.
I don't know how to recover from a spin in this thing.
Just hold your brakes. Normally in other cars, just a little bit of accelerator will balance it out, but in this, like once it goes beyond a certain point, you just have to lock the brakes.
Let it slide. Way around it, I guess. Yeah. Duly noted, thanks.
No worries. I think this is the hardest circuit I've driven in this car.
Ah, crap. Almost got 110.
Love to see you under telemetry.
Is that why you're here?
No.
I can't say it's a bad thing though. all I know is that I tried to race with 100% AI, and I thought that's enough.
Oh, I'm behind Phillips.
Way too hot.
Ooh.
Sorry.
Gave me a bit of a scare.
I came in way too hot in the corner.
Yeah, I saw. Now I'm behind Andrew. My plan has worked.
He's behind me.
Learn everything I can.
Still don't have the confidence to throw myself to the corner. I think that's my biggest problem right now. I guess my cough mic's over. It's one of my better attempts.
Damn, sorry. Done shifted first. Fast. And you just bait me. Great.
Yeah. See, I thought you were taking revenge.
Oh. So I was not expecting someone to overtake me on the left here.
Nice lap time, Ethio.
Thanks.
So I hope the streaming software works nicely. It does. Great.
Woo.
Love it.
Good luck.
You too.
All right, good luck.
Overtake them. Hopefully you can overtake Phillips.
If not, can one of you just take him out?
Alex, no, can you do
overtake,
it, please?
Overtake.
Or maybe we can do a Singapore 17. Top 3 goes out.
Dunno. Maybe you and me should bump draft each other. Catch him down the street.
Yeah, I'm not sure it's good.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
And through the corners. Corner bump drafting. Even F1 drivers are too afraid to do it. Good luck.
Good luck.
Green. Great, now I'm on last. I got punted.
I'll tell Lexan.
Coming for you.
Oh. Come on, mind your distance. Or is it just my ping? I don't know. Jesus Christ, guilt.
But exits.
Coming up to the blue flag car soon.
I like how while I'm driving, I'm just reciting memes in my head. Like a degenerate.
You're lacking something, I think. It's called
guilt
pressure.
Is gone. He's the one who took me out many times. Or maybe because I break early or not something, but...
Oh, Andrew made a big mistake.
I lost clock. One second.
Andrew who?
Philip. The leader.
Oh.
Lost nearly half a second just in the last corner.
Yeah. I think I remember people more by their last names.
That's fair. It is racing after all.
You're committing to an early apex here.
I really lost a lot of time just because of Ben. And being taken out on lap one.
No, don't do it!
God damn it, I don't have the confidence to carry that much speed.
Hello there, B1. And I just spun again. Good luck.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye, have a good time.
I'm very slowly catching Phillips.
You can do it.
Actually, half a second that lap. Not bad.
I'm slowly uncatching you. Half second per lap.
That's 0.1 seconds, judging by the leaderboards.
20, yikes. And there goes my half second.
Yep. Judging by my pace, I should be around 5th place.
It's because you're learning and progressing through the race.
Whenever I see a yellow flag, my eyes light up like a child on Christmas Day, because I think that Phillips might just have spun. And he never does.
You can't expect a pro driver to just spin.
I saw him spin one day, but...
He did make a mistake somewhere.
But
he just did a 9.7.
What?
Ooh, you're catching up, Will.
Oh, I could have him.
You have like 8 laps to do it.
It's not going to be easy, but if he makes more mistakes...
I'm guessing you're kind of pressuring him.
I'm 3 seconds behind.
I think he might be monitoring the gap.
It ain't competition if he's not pressured.
There's 200s. Such a punishing track.
Yep, it is. A very technical track.
Well, I just found 2 tenths a lap. Which I then throw away in turn one.
Get near me if you want to get past me. Oh, hey, looks like I'm not in the last place. Sorry, that was loud.
Oh, is that you?
Mayhaps.
Is that luck? And I didn't capitalize on it. Great.
You weren't close enough.
I think making lame less mistakes in the race.
I'm hoping I have enough fuel though. I spun pretty much the same I did last on my race day.
Did you lose the rear on braking?
No, I actually got it on throttle.
Oh.
So I got the car sliding, which is nice, but then it just went too far.
Oh, I see. I almost did it.
But last time I raced here, yeah, it was just on braking and it came round.
7.4 seconds now? Oh.
It's not like I was gonna catch Andrew.
Yeah, I guess you tried.
Yeah, if he made a mistake, I would have had him, but he never made any big mistakes.
It's sad you did.
Yeah. But I didn't lose anything from it, so all's well that ends well.
Yep. Good job.
Thanks.
I'm good just job. Happy I'm not last place after I got taken out.
Yeah, good job.
Well, you know, most of the race I've been having blue flags. Yet I did not yield that easily, at least. Not until they got close to me. I think that's how I got persevered and got the 7th. Not 8th. But that's a win, at least. My first race have been worse.
Our best laps are actually quite close to Andrew.
Yeah, I was on for a 8.1, but I messed it up.
Nice.
Which is roughly his quali lap, I think. Or he might have done an 8.0.